A snowy Saturday brought the start of a thrilling doubleheader at Conestoga College, featuring the men's and women's volleyball and basketball teams. Starting off the day with the women's volleyball team as they took on Boreal College, Conestoga won the first game of the day in three sets. Coach Hai Chi Lu is happy with the work his team is putting in.
But I'm really confident in the hard work that our athletes have put in. And so that makes me even more confident about when we face teams like Boreal.
The second game of the day had Conestoga facing Boreal College again in men's volleyball. This game proved to be a lot closer with a very exciting and close first and third set. Conestoga managed to take the win 3-0 with some very exciting moments. The women took to the court in basketball facing St. Clair College. Conestoga fought hard through the game but came up short against St. Clair 78-50. The finale brought the most energy and excitement, Conestoga's men's team taking on St. Clair's. The game came right down to the buzzer with some last minute shots to seal the game. Unfortunately, Conestoga came up short 72-71. Conestoga coach Matthew Buckley was pleased with his team's energy.
I thought it was back and forth, up and down. That's kind of the tempo we want to play. The guys brought a great intensity. Our bench was excited, and I think that really helped us, you know, stay in it and almost win it at the end.
Conestoga College hosted a doubleheader over the weekend, facing conference rivals Boreal College in volleyball and St. Clair College in basketball, resulting in some very exciting games. For Spoke TV, I'm Krishna Poslovsky.